Welcome to Cunningham Piano. I'm Hugh Sung. One of the great privileges I get as a professional pianist is being surrounded by some of the world's greatest pianos, and every once in a while, getting a chance to play on some exceptionally rare pianos as well. And that's the case today. I'm sitting in front of a 1912 Steinway piano built during Steinway's golden era when the Steinway family was directly overseeing the manufacture of their pianos. And some of their best instruments come from that particular time period. Now, that's exceptional in and of itself, but what's even more exceptional is this particular model and design. This is a Steinway Model A, not just any A. Apparently, the A design has gone through several iterations. It started as a 6-foot design. It settled on a 6'2" design, but this happens to be the rarest of the A designs. Not many of these were made. This is a Steinway A, long scale A, at 6'4" in length. This piano was designed to be a chamber music instrument, to compete with the Bösendorfer 200. They've done an exceptional job with this piano. This has been beautifully restored completely from the inside out. It has a gorgeous ebony polyester finish, and you can see the early 1900s design styling all throughout the cabinet. But most importantly, let's hear what this exceptionally rare piano sounds like. Throughout my career, I've probably played hundreds, if not thousands, of Steinway pianos, and I'll be honest, only a small handful of them really come to mind as having been exceptional pianos. I'll tell you the truth, this is one of them. Not only is this because it's such a rare piano, but what a beautiful instrument. I love both the strength, the richness, but also the clarity that I don't get in a lot of Steinway pianos. And what an amazing instrument, and the responsiveness and the control, so wonderful to experience. What a privilege to play and experience such a rare instrument, and just so beautifully and expertly restored. This piano looks and sounds like it's brand new, plays like it's brand new, but I can hear and sense its old world soul. What an experience. Anyway, I'm so glad I could share this with you. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe so that we can let you know whenever we have new content. For Cunningham Piano, I'm Hugh Sung. Thanks as always for watching, and I'll see you next time.